We're going to be filling up the LPS tank here soon, so with that being said, I got one question for you guys. Should we keep the aquanites on top, or should we switch them out for something else? I know some of you guys are interested in seeing how these lights perform, so if you want me to keep them, then I absolutely will. However, I do have a couple other ideas in mind for lighting, so if you guys aren't opposed to the idea, then let me know in the comments down below.